have studied components of blood and their role in our body, you will realize that life of a person could be in danger if he loses lot of blood from his body. Even during treatments for some diseases, blood or its components are needed by the patient. In the past, many a times patients used to die after getting an injury or after surgery due to heavy blood loss. This gave rise to the concept of blood transfusion. Doctors try to save patients by transfusing blood into the patient's body.
Initially, the whole blood was transfused, but today, in modern medical treatments, even components of blood are given.
Blood transfusion is required during surgery and treatments of anemia, thalassemia, cancer, etc. For this procedure, blood sample from a healthy person is collected. This person is called donor, and the one who needs the blood is a recipient. There is a specific way or method of collecting this blood. So my question to you is, can every person donate blood? No. Let us see who all cannot donate blood. 1. Person who has very less weight and weak. 2. Person who
These
has suffered
do not
from
have
malaria
nucleus.
In last 3 years.
Hemoglobin is
3.
Present only
people taking
RBCs
some medicines
and
regularly.
These cells are red.
4. People suffering from AIDS, blood cancer, anemia, diabetes, hepatitis, etc. 5. Pregnant women and lactating mothers. 6. Persons consuming alcohol or who are drug addicted. In our country, even a healthy person is allowed to donate blood with the gap of 3 months.
At a time, 1 unit, that is 350 ml of blood, can be donated by the donor.
During blood transfusion, sometimes there are problems faced like donor is not available or large volume of blood is needed
are of
by
different
patient.
Types, namely basophils,
in such situations, blood is taken
neutrophils,
from blood bank,
monocytes and lymphocytes.
Blood banks collect blood from donors and store it by following specific procedure. Nowadays, when blood is collected, its components are separated as plasma, blood cells, etc. and they are stored. But do you know
that a recipient cannot accept blood from any donor? Which
blood groups
infections.
Of donor and recipient should match. In human beings, even though blood of each person has same basic components, still there are differences. There are specific proteins like antigens and antibodies in our blood. Antigens are present on surface of RBCs and antibodies are in plasma. Based on these, there are 4 main human blood groups, namely A, B, AB and O. This was discovered by scientist Karl Landsteiner, who won Nobel Prize for this work.
Removing
in addition
best products
to main
from
blood
cells
groups,
and
there is RH factor,
lungs and kidneys.
A protein present on surface of RBC. If this protein is present, then the person is RH positive, and if absent, then he is RH negative. Mostly people are RH positive. But there are people seen less commonly with RH negative blood group. You can know your blood group and check whether you are RH positive or negative. Even convince your friends and family members to check their blood groups.
Among 4 blood groups, blood group O can donate to the person having any other blood group, means it is universal donor.
On the other hand, AB blood group is called universal recipient. This blood group can receive blood from any other blood group. It is always a challenge to find a donor for people with RH negative blood group. Among them, AB RH negative is the rarest blood group. Therefore, I suggest a small activity for you. Convince your family members, friends and neighbors to check their own blood groups. Collect this data and classify all of them based on their blood groups. Preserve this data properly. This may prove very useful in case of any medical emergencies. Summary. There are 4 main human blood groups, namely A, B, AB and O. In addition to main blood groups, there is RH factor, a protein present on surface of RBC. If this protein is present, then the person is Rh positive, and if absent, then he is Rh negative.
Blood group O can donate to the person having any other blood group, means it is universal donor.
On the other hand, AB blood group is called universal recipient. Blood banks collect blood from donors and store it by following specific procedure.
Initially, the whole blood was transfused, but today, in modern medical treatments, even components of blood are given.